to another show, Mr. Fine Cousin, where we bring you to town around South Carolina and all around Charleston. And I know this is going to be very unprofessional, but I move over a little bit. I got to get in the camera too a little
bit. Oh, don't do that.
Now, this right here, if anybody who doesn't know, she, hopefully you do remember her. I interviewed her a long time ago.
About
and
a year.
This young lady name is Akeisha Bonner, a.k.a. Miss Mahogany Dartberry. She's also the CEO and founder of Living Legacy. And come talk with us.
Yeah.
Filling out Charleston. And also the creator
Carolinas. Fill out Carolinas.
Fill out Carolinas.
There you go.
And one of the creators of The Cut Up. And we have a lot more stuff coming for you.
The Stick Up. Whoop.
The Stick Up. And also she is a movie star with Felicity G1 Rivers, which is on Roku, Amazon Prime. There's a lot of accolades
Tubi.
That I just can't name.
Tubi.
Because we don't have that much tape to record all that.
Boy,
but what is going on right now? Since I last saw you.
All right. So we are here at Atlantis right now, and we are doing Fill Out Carolinas. This is our first annual show, and we are linked up with SC Hip Hop 100, Nathaniel. We have partnered with him to do this dope event here tonight. And tomorrow night, we're going to be here too. We have The Cut Up Volume 6. Shout out to the team for putting this together. It's been 6 months, and we're still running. So I love it.
So let's get this straight.
Yeah.
This little short woman here.
Don't do that. I don't got my heels on.
She has
today.
A lot of stuff going on right now. Mm-hmm. She has some stuff going on with a major production company. I don't know if you want to say the name or not.
Yes. Can
go
I?
Ahead. You go ahead.
Amethyst Fire Entertainment.
And anybody else?
Yeah. Shout out to shoot. There's gonna be a long list. I can do that.
Yeah. Go ahead.
All right. So we got Amethyst on Fire. We got Fast Life Entertainment. We got Sony. Thank you, Sony. Julian Booth.
Chuck Reeves.
Yeah, we have Chuck Reeves. We have the whole squad, Quick Stacks. We have
Jaquan the Singer and Josiah the Prince.
There you go.
Miss Selena Green, Selena G.
Yeah.
And there's a lot of people.
There's a big group. There's a mass. There's a team behind us. For real. For real.
So also, she is also the creator of one of the precious, very precious, but very senile Chuck Town Pearls. Or Charleston Pearls. I don't think we have a name for them yet, but
yes, sir. It's called Chuck Town Pearls.
Chuck Town Pearls.
Yeah.
Is that with a Z or S?
I don't know yet.
Oh, with cataracts.
We don't know yet. Chill out. Don't make me bring Ethel out. Oh, don't Lord. Make me bring Ethel.
As you can see, she already got the old lady voice already down pat.
Yo, I love her. Love her. She's super sweet. She just want her groove back. That's all. She looking for a man. So if there's any men that's available, right?
Any man who want an 87-year-old with a big boonky, look like a donkey.
Ride it. Come ride it.
Let's get, I think it's the old Burlington pulling breasts.
Them things
with
touch
the
my
bra.
Yo, that shit touch my belly button.
I think it's the bean bags, yeah. The ones that they have to like in the one of the movies have to fill them up with bean bags.
Nah,
you know?
It's actually scars. I stuck two big old scars in there. For real. I went and got me a 34 double D bra and I stuffed the hell out there.
Now, just in case you forgot and you can't see it behind us, we are at the Atlantis Restaurant and Lounge all the way in Mount's Corner.
Shout out to Chris.
So, and by the way, please try this strawberry lemonade.
Yo, shout out to Lanier.
Strawberry lemon pepper.
That's
wings.
The chef, Lanier. Yeah. Yo, he be putting his foot. I just dog some oysters. I just dog some deep fried avocados. Like, where you do that at?
I just like the lemon pepper strawberry wings. I just like
lemon pepper strawberry wings. Yo, why you ain't come to my table with that? Why you ain't ask me if I want some? Because
you can't touch my wings.
Nah, fuck that, because that's messed up.
You had it last week.
Nah, I came to you with my food, though. I came to you with my food.
We are on camera, and I will body slam you on camera and still post this.
Okay, lawsuit. Then. This a whole
and again,
LLC.
And again, I'm your cameraman. You can't sue me. I got every footage you need.
Alright, don't do that. I'm friends. Stop.
So, other than that, tell me any upcoming plans you got.
Island Bar Lounge.
Island Bar Lounge.
Yeah, we about to open.
They do have a new location
coming
up soon.
Shout out to David. Mm-hmm. And Anna.
And also, we do have, let's see. Well, I don't know, Chuck Town Pearls with them and their high drinks. The Island Bar Lounge. Then in June, we have a, if you are connected with her on Facebook, you will see that we are looking for, we're doing an award show soon.
Yes, we're doing an award show. That's going to be in Columbia. And then we're doing a Slay Day. That is June 12th. And that is with Head to Toe Apparel with Toya. Shout out to her. If there's any designers, artists, vendors, am I missing anything? models, please reach out to me and come slay with us.
And all her information will be on the bottom. So now please give the people a little bit of your social media so they can find you anytime they can.
All right. So it's up there as my government, unfortunately. Acacia Weldon, A-C-A-C-I-A, Weldon, W-E-L-D-O-N. And on Facebook, you can reach me at Mahogany Darkberry. And as well as Leaving Legacy Productions. You can also hit me up on Island Bar and Lounge page also. And for my IG, it's Mahogany_DBerry, if I'm not mistaken.
I mean, we ain't got that much time. But
whatever. But yeah, if y'all need a caterer, you know, I do the stick up, you know. I cater all our events.
And again, we ain't got that much time. We about to run on the camera right now.
All right, well, that's it, you guys. I appreciate the love. Thank you, Eric. You make me sick. I just want you to
know that. My name is Eric, not Eric. But thank you so much for joining me on Mystifying Countess.
Yeah.
And please stay tuned for more, because we do have more people coming up. Because definitely next after this, we have Indy Gold.
Ooh.
And we have Nate. And we have more Dante Barr. If we haven't
shown yet. Yo, my whole squad about to be over here.
So thank you so much for joining us. And we'll get you next with the next interview.
All right, thank you.
Can I take you home? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Tell your body where'd you get that from? Ooh, da, da, da. I like the way you shake it on. Now baby gonna take it off. Girl, I make a say.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Baby gonna run away.
Ooh, da, da, da.
I like the way you shake it on. Now baby gonna take it off.
You know you gotta shake something for me to one time.
One time.
The way your body moving, it blow minds.
Yeah.
Say what you say. Grind it away.
Okay.
Girl, you got my mind lost. Gotta find a way.
Woo.
Back. Focus, yeah, cause
I want you.
And this is not your average, I want you.
We want to also say thank you to Mr. Brent Gaskins on our new distribution deal. We have a lot of content coming up that's going to be airing on his services and platform. So stay tuned between Brent Gaskins and New Legacy Entertainment.
Hey, yo.
Body, that slow wine.
Wine.
You're gonna take that out, cause that's all mine. Work that body, that slow wine.
Wine.
You're gonna take that out, cause that's all mine.
Can I take you home?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.